Closer to home, an update now. The search for the man who sprayed gunfire inside the shops at Bel Air on July 3rd. Mobile police releasing this composite sketch of the shooter. Take a good look. Police say he pulled a gun during an argument with another guy, then started shooting. No one was hit, fortunately. This is the sixth violent incident at the shops at Bel Air in the last 2 years. If you think you recognize this guy, call Mobile Police right away.